Let's take a look.
Duel one. I wonder which of the dolphins you can 6P. I don't know if you can 6P the fast dolphin after the slow dolphin. Because the slow dolphin's plus on block. Yeah, 6P seems to work there. I'm glad that throw missed there because I was not going to fuzzy that. Will I get that? I think I'm gonna have to lab that that cake roll combo I just did there. I keep doing the same one, and on certain characters it whiffs, so I'm going to have to lab it against every character to see who it works against. Well, that was really good. Nice. I think I got a flummoxed a bit. Still think she knows what to do. Crap. Thank you, Hammer. Crap. Well done. Oh, the comeback's on. It was on until I mucked up. I don't know. Oh, I must have mucked up my, Wait, no, that was a throw item toss into a command grab. There's definitely enough gap there for her to hit a button. Don't know if there's enough for that button, specifically. I need to do an optimal punish there. I'm not going to get away with things that she shouldn't. Ah, it doesn't work. You would think Faust pressure is actually good watching that. But it isn't. It's funny though. And next loop. Oh, I've got your number now, mate. I've got it. Oh, crap. I went for something sneaky. I went for something a little cheeky there. Didn't work. But it's worth the experimentation. Nice. Oh, why did... Yeah, I need to pay more attention to what she's doing. Punishing this. Oh! That was an error. Pay more attention to the button she's pressing. Oh, I should have seen it. Yeah. She hasn't done it in a while, though. In all honesty. Should have did more TG there, I think. Yes! Bit of stagger pressure. I need to work on my stagger pressure. I'm not really good at manually timing frame traps, you know, with like the 2S and the 5H and the 4S. Nice. Nice. Thank you. And I use K-Crow PRC into throw way too much. Way too much, but it's so good. I love it. Yeah, my stagger pressure is kind of bleh. It's not very good. I find it difficult to stop people jumping on us. Oh crap, out of range. Nice. Oh. Oh, that is unfortunate. I missed my super. I mucked up my... What button am I missing? Well, not what button. What direction? I think I'm missing back. Oh, come on. Yeah, see? I struggle to stop people just jumping out of my pressure whenever I do stagger pressure. Yeah, jump. I didn't kill. No way. I thought that would have killed. Oh, almost didn't jump there. Nice. I did do a little bag, but will I... Yes. Our meat is killer. Killer. Oh. I should have seen that. I checked her meter literally as I did the close-ups. It was so obvious that she was going to do that. She would have died there as well if I just burst baited it. If you block mix in the air, I'm plus. You have to respect what I do next. Unless you're Sol. But then again, I don't even know if Sol has to respect it, I'm just assuming. Alright, I knocked the bomb away. Crap. I should have kept that bomb. Well, that's mint. Dolphin. This is probably gonna kill. Yes. Oh. Duel three. The temptation to burst bit, not burst bit, to just burst there was quite large. That jump. Death. Crap, I tried to get a gold burst, but I mistimed it. Alright. Okay, think. What do I need to do? I think my game plan was, I need to be a little bit careful with my jump love bag. Oh, come on. I need to be a little bit more careful with my jump love bag because she's doing that jump, I think it's jump H, that one. Come on, Ah, that jump normal. I was wasting my burst as well. I went for it. Yeah. That side switched. I can't believe that. Could have got way more there if I just did 5H. Okay, that seems to be working decently. Could have probably killed if I did an air dash combo there. Right. What did I do different there? I don't know. 5k, I guess? Started using 5k? Ah. Good games, mate. Well played.